Joe has started again. You know, this man is like he's got no job to do. His job is just to react to whatever comes on board, whatever fly is passing by, he reacts. And what he says, you know, I don't get him, honestly. He has said another one now. He has said another one. He says Tinubu is the sole godfather in Nigeria, yet no one has knelt before him to beg for any office. This is Joe saying. You know, you must have seen the picture that is making rounds, where a particular senator knelt down before James Ibori, and this picture is making rounds right now as we speak. And Joe said Tinubu is the sole godfather. Every other godfather is a counterfeit in Nigeria. He said, but nobody has kneeled down before Tinubu to beg for an office. Whoa. You know, please don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Subscribe if this is your first time. Let's get all the details. Jojo, Southeast, please, Southeast, please come and take your brother. This is your brother, just the Yanopata for this end of this side of the end. Tinubu is the sole godfather in Nigeria, yet no one has knelt before him to beg for any office. Joe Igbokwe, a special advisor to Babajide Sanwo-Olu on drainage and water resource, has made two serious allegations today on a post he made on social media. The first allegation he made in post, which he shared, where he shared a photo of Senator James Maneja, a Nigerian senator representing Delta Senatorial District of Delta State in Nigeria, in the Ni a Nigerian senator, was that he accused the Senator James of begging Ibori for 2023. Two major things were spotted in the photo that Joe Igbokwe shared. The first was the fact that Senator James was kneeling before James Ibori, and the second thing are the bottles of wine that were on the table and drinks on the floor. James Ibori was a former governor of Delta State from 29th of May 1999 to 29th of May 2007. James Ibori is an influential leader in the Niger Delta region. The second allegation that Joe Igbokwe made was that he said Tinubu is the sole godfather. Tini, tini, you sole godfather. Courtesy of your one of your godsons. Your godson is revealing who you really are. Said he's a sole godfather. Said Tinubu is a sole godfather in Nigeria. He said, yet no one has knelt down before him to beg for an office. Maybe you didn't kneel down. There are others that may have knelt down. You were not there, and people did not take picture. Joe Igbokwe was campaigning the kneeling down of Senator James Maneja to a claim that no one has ever knelt down before the sole godfather, the Ajigabo of Lagos. If you see things that are happening in this country, and my people, fear of God will catch you, I they tell you. Then I think so that they do. Oh, you don't go beg man now. How you want to serve people? Where you don't beg man, a man become your priority, a man may I put you for there. So you know if you, now man you go they serve. Now the man go to tell you say that contract, bring and come here. Not take and go there, bring and come here. How you want to serve the people? How you want to create jobs? How you want to do something to go help the people when you yourself you don't start time already. Now so the matter just be oh. Anyway, Joe say Tinubu na godfather. In case you never hear, say Tinubu will be godfather. Hi. Swale for you, Tinubu, that say he be so godfather. Every other godfather is a counterfeit. People like Joe, they feel settings. You know, maybe Joe did not kneel down to beg, okay, when he was asking for some of these things from Tinubu. He didn't really have to kneel down to beg, so he does not understand what it meant for people to kneel down to be begging and all that. You see, so he has not been there before, he has not knelt down, he has not really begged. I never do one jiggy jiggy jiggy. So he said Tinubu na godfather. Hi. Says he's so godfather. Brother Joe, Brother Joe. South East. You know, when we say Tinubu knows what he's doing, you know, I mean, Tinubu has one thing with him. He does build up people. What I mean by that is that he really helps people politically. And so when it's his turn, some people also stands up for him. So that's what it is. So Joe is saying, well, Tinubu is a sole godfather. Okay, sole godfather means that this man, I mean, He does a lot of things, and you know, some people have not knelt before him before. So these are some of the things happening. These are some of the things ongoing, and Nigerians are just watching as you know the veil becomes open for everyone to see that indeed Tinubu is a sole godfather. We are not aware, but at least information reaching us now, at least we know better. We did not know that he was a sole godfather, but as it stands now, we know. Okay, we are not where we used to be before. There is more understanding in the matter. We know that there is one person called the sole godfather, Shewaju Ahmed Bola Tinubu, courtesy of our very own brother Joe. You know, probably when he went to, you know, seek for this position, he did not have to go through any of these things. So he's wondering why in Delta State do they have to kneel before, you know, the one that is not a sole godfather. You know, so he's saying that he does not understand it. Why is this guy kneeling? And he has also gone there. I didn't say went there, I'm just saying that too. He did not have to kneel, you know. So I mean, it is what it is. You know, you see politics in Nigeria, this is the way they rule. This is how they rule. This is how they do it. You'll be surprised. Somebody who is not qualified, who has not even looked after himself, is the one now giving direction to people. That's why things are the way they are, to be very candid. That's why things are the way they are. Somebody who has not been able to guide the affairs of his own life, does not know left from right, is the one giving direction to a lot of persons, to a lot of people, and you are wondering why are things the way they are. Because they themselves do not even have the technical know-how of how to bring things into perspective. And these are the people bringing governance. You know, these are the people giving direction. You see, they go, they lobby, and there is an arrangement, and this is what it is. They go, they lobby, this is what it is, this is what they do. They do it, and they get away with it, and nobody, you know, nobody understands why things remain the way they are. That kind of person will never construct any road. Which road? He will never speak for the people. That's why the Northerners go there. They pass their law. These are senators. What they will be doing is you know, soliciting their northern counterparts on, you know, how to get more position, how to contest for Delta State governorship election, and forget about the very people. So these are some of the things that happen. You see, leave us a comment, you know, with Joe's statement that Tinubu is the sole godfather. Nobody has knelt before Tinubu before. You know, we'd like to hear from you. Please don't forget to leave us a comment, like us, share, subscribe. Click on the notification button so you can get all our latest news. God bless you. Have a fantastic day. Bye for now.